Unless we harness the potential of every American and ensure that their skills match up to the work of the future. And that starts with education, especially in fields like science and technology and engineering and math. We cannot sustain... Whoops. Was that my... Oh, goodness. That's all right. All of you know who I am. But I'm sure there's somebody back there that's really nervous right now. Don't you think? They're sweating bullets back there right now. Where were we?